Hey guys, I'm trying out the most sourest pickle shooter I've ever tasted. I'm kind of nervous, so like then I'm kind of eating it. But I think it's going to be pretty good. But never know. So yeah, let's get it. I got the pickle shooter right here. I had this before, but this one's melted. There's still like a little chunk of ice in them. First off, let me get a taste of that blah blah blah.